Going about our rounds, if you don't mind.
Who are you talking to?
The altar boy. Well, he's not really my altar boy. He's here on work experience. Very shy. A little nervous and... But very keen. He has a tendency to hallucinate. What with the stories about
what stories?
Oh, you know, people, they're so superstitious. And this place being empty for so long.
I'm here on a holiday.
Oh, keep everything locked up with all the goings on nowadays.
You're telling me?
I wouldn't have chosen this as my holiday home. No, I wouldn't.
Oh, come on. Smell the fresh air. Listen to the bird song. The breeze rustling leaves.
Oh, what was that?
Rustling leaves.
Don't get so...
What?
Oh, well, I do not like to spread gossip, but may I? It was a terrible tragedy. This young man was hired as an assistant pasteurizer, was addicted to hot chocolate fudge, loved his job, till they gave him the pink slip. He went quite crazy. He collected the entire workforce in this room, put out the lights, and shot every last one of them. No wonder the people say that the agonized souls are wandering in the factory.
People do believe such crap, Reverend.
Such crap, nonsense. But I did hear, moans.
No.
Shouts. No. Yells from in here. The boy heard it too. What's that? It's coming from in the room.
What is your view on the ordination of women?
Don't you hear it?
No.
Oh, a wailing sound.
Oh, that's the fridge.
A wailing fridge.
Not